Hello and welcome to tutorial number 4, where I'll be showing you how to add clouds to your perfect, beautiful, or even shitty map. Okay, first you go to roll bar. How to open it? Easy. View show rollout bar. Got mesh, no entity. And render. And there's your cloud. Okay, let's see. We'll put it somewhere. Press this. We'll put it somewhere high in the air. Press M. Just press M. Believe me. Materials. And you'll see clouds. And of course you can choose any cloud you want and press this. Okay, I love this cloud, just beautiful. Okay, you want more? Of course you do. Press Ctrl. Okay, Ctrl and plus C and okay, I wanna move this cloud somewhere. The clouds are too low. Well, anyways, thanks for watching. That's my cloud. That's my sun. Actually, this is just you want to make it better. You want to try better at your clouds, because this is crap clouds. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. Subscribe, comment, rate, favor, add me as a friend. I'll keep making tutorials. Thanks. This was the Crysis Zone taking off, and just taking off. See ya. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Thanks. Bye.